was too easy to breach the castle doors. Our former master is daring us to venture deeper into his stronghold.
He knows time is against us. With every passing moment, the jailer's power grows. The flow of anima into the Maw must be stopped.
Be on your guard, mortals. Denathrius has the advantage here. He will use all his guile to thwart us.
Welcome! I have so been looking forward to your arrival. Let's see, who have we here? Our wayward prince, of course. The deposed accuser, ever so earnest. And our mutinous former general. Along with a contingent of mortal rabble eager to meet their end.
Tired of your preening, Denathrius. Come and face us!
I seem to recall a similar bluster from you not so long ago, Renathor. And we both know how that ended. It seems you failed to learn your lesson. Perhaps I was too lenient. I am, after all, known for my compassionate nature. Let us begin your atonement with a suitable challenge, shall we?
Three, two, one.
beware.
Renathor, still you reach beyond your station. Tisk, tisk, tisk. Such disappointment.
Oh, but you taught me well enough to dispatch so many of your underlings, Master.
True, you left considerable detritus in your wake. If you're so fond of wreckage, my lumbering friend here will happily oblige.
Who made this rock noble disturb Master?
No, see that they do not.
Beware.
Don't stop in time!
This mirror does not seem beyond the war. Atreus's most loyal guardians still stand between us and our quarry.
One.
Your rebellion ends here!
Traitors must die!
Tear you asunder!
Broken.
No!
loyalty twisted by the one we once served.
The Stoneborn were not the only ones manipulated and deceived, my friend. I dare say even the Arbiter herself has been made a pawn